Good morning, students. Good morning to all of you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning. A very good morning to all of you. So, children, I'll first take a revision of the to show you the timings, and you need to tell me the timings. And after that, I'll start the today's topic because I want to check whether you are clear with the timings or not. Okay. Next will be with Arth Gujarati. Be ready. I'm going to show you something. You need to tell me the timing. What time my clock is showing?
Ma'am, your screen is blurred.
It's clear now?
No, no.
Okay, wait a minute. Give me 1 minute to make it properly. Okay, now I'm clearly visible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now show me the time. What time this clock? Tell me the time.
Ma'am, 11:35.
No.
Ma'am, 10:35.
Yes, because the short head is in between 10 and 11. It is not between 11 and 12. Okay, when it is between the numbers, then you read the before number, not the after number. Pehle wala number padhenge, next number nahi. Got it? Arth Gujarati? Aarav Hapani?
Yes, ma'am.
What time this clock is showing?
Ma'am, 9:30?
No.
11:30? No,
11:45. Just check.
11:45.
Check. Jignesh, what time it is showing?
10:40.
Ma'am, 10:45.
Aravapani, again.
Ma'am, quarter to 11.
Yes. Aravapani, again, I'm repeating for you. Whenever the shorthand is in between the two numbers, read the before number. Pehle wala, if it is in between 11 and 12, so which is the smaller number? 11. So you read 11. If it is in between 9 and 10, which is the shorter number?
Ma'am, 9. Ma'am, you have 10. Smaller number is 11.
Huh. Compare 11 and 10, 12. From 11 and 12, which is the smaller number?
11.
Yes, that only I'm telling. No, ki in do number mein se kaun sa chota number hai. Yes. Then if the short end in between. Yes, Pritika.
Mom, what we are doing, I just joined now.
I'm just taking the revision of the previous topics which we have done. So, if the shorthand is between 6 and 7, so out of 6 and 7, which is the smaller number, Haravapani?
6.
So, now you will say 6 as the hour. For example, if I'll show you again. Mute your mic, please. If the shorthand is in between 1 and 2, if now tell me what time it is, Aravapani. The shorthand is in between 1 and 2. So you, 1 is the smaller?
1 is smaller.
So you will say 1?
1.
Yes. 1 what? Minute hand is on what?
I don't sing clear, ma'am.
Chilin, my clock is visible to you all clearly?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, properly.
Ma'am, 1:30.
Yes, 1:30. Clear, everyone? Harsh Keshwani, you're clear how to see the timings? Okay. I'll ask from Harsh Keshwani now. Harsh, You tell me what time it is.
Ma'am, 2:40.
Excellent. Deva Chauhan, you please stay in the class. I want to talk to you. She left the class. See, this is for Mohin Kuledi. Mohin Kuledi, what time is this showing my clock? Mohin? Lakshadola?
Yes, ma'am.
What time this clock is showing?
Ma'am, Lakshadola is saying.
Yes, yes. Yes, Laksh, tell me.
Ma'am, your camera is off.
My camera is off, students?
No, ma'am, it is on.
My dear students, then you check your network issue, please. Laksh, tell me what time this clock is showing.
3:00. Ma'am, your camera again off.
So, you log out and log in again. I'll give you a chance afterwards. No, you log out now and log in again. So, students, I want to ask from Mohammed Momin.
2:45.
What is the other way of telling 2:45 in mathematical terms?
What are you doing? Because half I never past
nine, ma'am. Half past
no,
nine.
Half when it is half past, then the minute hand will be on 6. And when it is quarter past, then the minute hand will be on 3. So what is one more is left? Half past, quarter past, and quarter.
I know these.
What it is? 2:45. Okay. Yes, 2:45 is known as 2:45. We have learned three terms in the mathematical how to say the timing. One is quarter past. Quarter past means when the minute hand will be on 3. Half past, minute hand will be on 6. And quarter to minute hand will be on 9. Understood, everyone? I want everyone to turn on the camera, please. Don't sit with your camera off. Let me take the attendance for a minute, then I will start today's topic. Okay, taken. Thank you, students. Now, children, now you do some activities at home also, outside also. For example, you go to school. You start going to school at 7 o'clock or 7:30. And when you come back to home, 4 o'clock. So how much time you spend at school? How you will find out? So today is our topic is on that only. To find the time duration of for the activities. This is called the time duration. Means aapne koi kaam kiya. Usko karne mein aapko kitna time laga. For example, when you go for shopping. Yes, you go for shopping. Suppose you went at 8 o'clock, 8 p.m. Came back at 10 p.m. How much time it has taken? Who will tell me, Pritika?
2 hours.
2 hours. This is called the time duration for the activities, how much time we have taken. For example, when you go to play with your friends, suppose you went at 5:30, you came back at 7:30, Astha. How many hours you play with your friends?
You went
Very good. So this is the way we will find out how much time. Pragyan Sisodia, whatever you are doing, please keep it aside and please pay attention here in the class. Don't think teacher is not looking at you, teacher is not noticing, teacher is noticing each and everything. Harsh Keshwani and Krishivurya, I request you to turn on your camera, please. And Harsh Keshwani, you also. Vedi, sit properly. Shivangiri, turn on your camera, please. Okay. So this way we will find out whatever the activity we have done, how much time it has taken. Okay. For example, suppose you have the annual function in your school. Okay. Annual function, you all know we celebrate annual functions in the school. What is annual function?
It's like a
we perform.
Party. You perform, no?
On dance.
Annual means what? Annual means no. Annual is a yearly performance. Complete year aap karte hain, so every year in the December, right? For example, you are in grade 3 or grade 4. So the entire year's performance is your annual performance. Fine. And you give in the December month. Okay. So this is the annual functions. For example, your parents are coming to see your annual functions. Okay. They came at 6:30. Means the annual function started at 6:30. And the annual function end at 9:30. So how many hours they spend at this school to see the annual functions?
Ma'am, 3 hours.
3 hours.
9:30.
6:30, 3 hours. 2 and a half.
Let me check. 6:30 to 7:30, 1 hour. 7:30 to 8:30, 2 hours. 8:30 to 9:30, 3 hours. Okay. And this is the one. Either you find on the fingers, it's up to you. Or I will tell you when you do this. 6:30 is the starting time. From 6:30 to 7:30, make a mountain and write 1 hour. Then 7:30 to 8:30, because till the end we need to reach till the 9:30. Then again 1 hour. From 9:30 again we make the one mountain to reach the 9:30. From 8:30 to 9:30. Again 1 hour. Now I'm clear. Students, I'm clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Children, if you facing some network issue, please try to solve it. Okay. If I'm not visible to others, then it is my side problem. So 1 hour plus 1 hour, 2 hour plus 1 hour, total how many hours? 3 hours.
Yeah.
How many hours?
3 hours.
For example, you went in a party, right? You went in one party and you went at 7:15 p.m. and you came back at 11:30 p.m. How much time you have taken to spend in the party? How you will find out?
And then 4 hours 15 minutes.
Then 4 hours minutes. In 4 hours 15 minutes.
I will start from 5:15. I will start. 5:15 to 8:15. 1 hour. Yes or no?
Ma'am, six hours, 15 minutes.
Let me check. Yes, 7:15 to 8:15, 1 hour. 8:15 to 9:15, again 1 hour. 9:15 to 10:15, again 1 hour. And 10:15 to 11:15. We will not write 11:30. We will not write, again I'm repeating, you will say that, ma'am, starting is 7:15, ending is 11:30, so you make the mountain of 11. No, I am making a mountain of 1 hour. From 7:15 to 8:15, 8:15 to 9:15, 9:15 to 10:15, 10:15 to 11:15. Again 1 hour. What about the remaining 15 minutes? So I will plus 15 minutes. 1 hour, 2, 3, 4 hour, 15 minutes. I will say like this. Got it, everyone? Yes, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Your mama started cooking in the kitchen. Okay. She started cooking in the kitchen from morning 6:30. And after preparing all the food for everyone, the breakfast and all, she ended up at 12:45. 6:30 a.m. 12:45 p.m. Because after 12, the p.m. comes. So how many hours she spent in the kitchen for me preparing the food?
Ma'am, 6 hours.
6 hours, 15 minutes.
Ma'am, 6 hours, 15 minutes.
6 hours, how many hours? Just check 6:30. Okay, let me check 6:30 to 7:30. 7:30 to 8:30. 8:30 to 9:30. 9:30 to 10:30. 10:30 to 11:30. Okay, 11:30 to 12:30. Excellent. Krishav has given the answer. How many hours? 6 hours.
6 hours.
6 hours, 15 minutes.
Excellent, students. Got it? Got it? How to find the time duration in the activities? Can anyone try the examples?
Yes,
you
ma'am.
Will try? Okay, one yes, by one, ma'am. Raise your hand. I'll ask the examples from you. Now you only will give me the examples, and then I have sent the same worksheet based on it, based on the word problems related to time duration you will do in the class. First, I will ask few questions from you all. Yes, Dhwani, are you ready? Yes, please start any example.
Yes, ma'am.
She will give the question, you find the answer, students. Yes, Dhwani.
I went to a toy shop.
Mm-hmm.
12:30.
12:30 at what time? 12:30 p.m.
12:30 p.m. And I came home.
Yes, Krishav.
6:45.
Okay. And Krishav, you have written 6:15, but you need to write in this way. 6 hours, 15 minutes. You cannot write the answer 6:15. It will be wrong. If you don't mention the if you don't mention the hours and minutes, your answer will be wrong.
Ma'am, 6 hours and 15 minutes, I think.
Okay. Dhwani is saying, let me write the question of Dhwani on the board so that you all will be clear. Dhwani is saying she went to the mobile shop. Then?
Toy shop.
Toy shop. What time you went?
I went 12:30.
12:30 p.m. She went there. This is the starting time. And what is the ending time? 7:45. You came back. Okay. 7:45 p.m. she came back. Find the time duration. How much time she spent in the toy shop? 12:30 to 1:30. Pragyan.
7 hours 15 minutes.
Let me find out. 12:30 to 1:30.
6 hours.
Some are saying 7 hours.
7 hours. 15 minutes.
I say for 7 hours.
7 hours 15 minutes.
Okay. This is the answer, right, from your side? 7 hours, 15 minutes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let me check now. 12:30 to 1:30. 1:30 to 2:30. 2:30 to 3:30. 3:30 to 4:30. 4:30 to 5:30. 5:30 to 6:30. 6:30 to 7:30. 7 hours, 15 minutes. Excellent. Clap for yourself. Okay. Next question. Who want to give me question? Asta, you want to give me?
Ma'am, I say
yes, ma'am.
First Asta, then Mohammed Mohammed. Yes, Asta.
You want me?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me.
I attend my sister marriage at 4:30 p.m. Okay. And come back at 9:30 p.m. How much time I attend my
ma'am, 5 hours.
Hmm.
My sister's marriage.
Now find out. Now for Arav Apani count.
Ma'am, can you see my chessboard? I can't see the.
That's not whatever she told me, I just wrote that five thing. Now, 4:30 to 5:30, 5:30 to 6:30, 6:30 to 7:30, 7:30 to 8:30, 8:30 to 9:30. So, 5 hours. And we can write hours this way also, and HR is also the short form of the hours.
Ma'am, I can give one question.
Yes, Pritika.
A then man goes office at 7:30 a.m. And come back at 8:30.
7:30 a.m., right? For the office. And she came back at what time?
8:30.
8:30 in the p.m., right?
Yes.
Okay, find the time duration.
1 hour.
1 hour? No, it is from 7:30 a.m. to 8:30 p.m. Shaam ho gayi, bacha. 12 hours se bhi upar ho gaye. From 7:30 a.m. till 7:30 p.m.
13 hours.
Yes. Okay. Now open your textbook, everyone. Open your textbook first. No one will open the worksheet right now. Only open your textbooks. I want to show you page. Check out page number. Page number 40. Let me present the screen. Jignesh, just check if Diva is there in the class.
No, ma'am.
Okay. So, is my screen visible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Till here we have discussed yesterday that how long is your lunch break.
Ma'am, which page number?
Which child is this speaking so loudly? Dheer, I think, right? Page number 40, students.
Ma'am, Arush Miani.
Yes, Dheer, any difficulty?
No, ma'am, my microphone was off. It was Arush Miani.
Okay. Arush, please. Yeah, thank you. Page number 40, and this is page number 39, which we have already discussed yesterday. How long is your lunch break? In some schools, it's just 30 minutes. In some schools, it is 15, depend on the school to school. How long is your games period? This also, I will not tell you the fixed answer because this answer is different from school to school. You write the answer according to your games period, according to your school timings. Is it the same as long other periods? Means the games period and your other periods have the same gap, 45 minutes. If it is different, write no. If it is same, write yes. The games period and lunch break seem very short, aren't they? So the discussion will happen. Now students will tell me, so what do you think? The games period they should in the school will be provided little longer to you all? You want more time for the games period? If yes, then explain us why. If yes, then why?
Because, yes, ma'am, when we play, so our body is stretched and long, and we run faster.
So for that, you need to relax yourself. You need little more time. Yes? Okay. Thank you. Very good suggestion. Now, go to the next. This is the time. How many minutes can these activities take? Make a guess and then check at home. These activities, I suggest you will try at home and then do. I am going to, don't write anything in these activities. I am going to explain you on the basis of my records. but you will try and then you will do it, because it's different from each person to person, or everyone's answer will come different in these activities. For example, boiling 1 liter water. So how much time it will take? The 1 liter milk will take how much time to boil? For example,
15 minutes.
You will try. When you put it on the high flame, it will hardly take 5 to 7 minutes. But you try. And how you will find? When you start, then also you notice the time. We have learned no time duration today. Starting time and the ending time. Then only you will find the difference between these two timings. Okay. So the boiling, for example, you started boiling the milk and you started boiling at 7:30 a.m. And after that, you have noticed that at 7:35 it is done. So how much time it has taken?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. This way you will please see, observe the clock and then check the timings. Now, filling a bucket. This is also depend on the pressure of water. Ki kitni tezi se water aa raha hai. Around 5 to 10 minutes. Yes. But it depends on the pressure of the water. Slow slow aap chala doge to usko 1 ghante bhi bharte raho chala rahega, hai na? Then again, as I am telling you, it also depend on the pressure of the water. Kitni tezi se pani aa raha hai. Or you try this activity, you will really enjoy it. Okay. Now next, sweeping your room. अब कचरा ज्यादा है, ज्यादा गंदगी है, ज्यादा टाइम लग रहा है. So it will take 10 to 15 minutes. Yes.
मैम, highest and highest 20 minutes.
Yes. So you check these activity, draw, see. Boiling water is for 5 minutes. According, these are the answers according to me. But you try these activities and then write the answer. Don't write the answer right now. Okay.
My first and second answer is same.
Okay, then it's okay. But you try. Otherwise, you just guessing the answer, you will not get the accurate answer. You try according to your speed and then write the answers in this.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Shivani.
At Saturday and Sunday, I always sweep the whole house.
Okay, very good that you're learning the doing the activities. Good. Now go to the next. In 1 minute, how many times can you snap your finger? Anyone know the what is snap your finger means? Anyone knows?
Yes, ma'am, like this.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
चुटकी बजाना, जिसको हम हिंदी में बोलते हैं ना, चुटकी बजाना, है ना? So now you try this activity right now with me. We put a stopwatch, okay? It's written snap your finger. In 1 minute we will see how many times you snap. Let me put this stopwatch in my clock.
Hello ma'am, when I snap to my fingers, it is not voice coming.
It's not coming? You take this finger and then do this. Don't try with this finger, it will not come. Don't try it with the first finger, the second finger take and the thumb. And okay. Then do. Now coming, Muhammad? Children, you want that I put a stopwatch?
Yeah, ma'am.
See, like,
yes, ma'am.
Okay, wait a minute. I'm going to do this. You please count and tell me how many times you snap it. Okay, can you all see this? I'm going to start it now. I'll give you 1 minute time. And you count in your... No one will turn on their mics. Internally, you count in your mind. Start.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
In my watch, there is 9:58 and 0 second. And I start. I stop at 9:94.
Mm-hmm. Now you can check. And you count, Mohammed, mute your mic. Internally count how many times you can stop without stopping. without stopping in 1 minute. 1 minute has not completed yet. Are you all enjoying? Is going to complete now. Stop.
No, yes, 111.
My goodness. So it depends. So now you can see the variations. Yes, you can see the variations. No?
111.
All everyone's answer is different. Yes. It depends on child to child. Very good, excellent. I'll go to the next now. It's coming 15 times only. 1 minute, how many times can you snap your finger?
Ma'am, 94.
Okay, now students, you know how to skip the rope? How to skip a rope? You yes, all know ma'am. How to skip a rope. Today, try this activity.
Yes, ma'am.
Put a stopwatch for 1 minute. Put a in your mobile or mama's mobile.
Ma'am,
put a stopwatch.
I have skipping rope here only.
You have? Can you show us
yes,
how
ma'am.
To? You know how to skip a rope?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
I am.
Will you bring it? Till that, I'll start the other thing with the students. Okay. So Pragyan will tell us how to skip a rope in 1 minute and how many times he will skip. Let's check. Okay. Really, you will feel really excited to do this activity. At home, I'm suggesting you today in the evening. I am sure that you must be doing some activities in the evening and playing, right? So do this activity in the evening today. Put a stopwatch for 1 minute. Okay, and skip the rope and check how many times you can skip in 1 minute. Now we will arrange the stopwatch for Pragyan here. Pragyan, you skip and you will only count. And once our watch will stop, you will tell us how many times you skip. Okay, I'm going to pin you. You take your camera there. Let me start the stopwatch. Okay, still you're not fully visible to us. Will it be possible for you to
arrange properly? Keep the rope.
You try at home. Okay, only one child we will take it down. Okay, I'm going to start. Can I start, Pragyan? Okay, wait. Start. Continue. Very good. Excellent.
Ma'am, can I show?
Still 1 minute. There is a time. Start doing. You can do slowly also, no problem. You all can see how much he is excited to do this activity, right? Very good, Pragyan. Excellent. Excellent. So still there is a time. Still there is a time, but we can stop here. You try today for 1 minute completely, Pragyan. Okay. How many times? So he is saying that in 1 minute, 45 seconds, mein, he skipped approximately 60 times. But if we go for 1 minute, maybe he can do it more. Yes. So you do this activity and then write the answer. These are my answer because I cannot skip a rope in this much fast the way Pragyan has done. So I've done 30 times around 35-40. Okay. Don't write my answers because these activity you will try and then write the answers. Jump up and down. So you will try this activity also, jump up and down in 1 minute. How many times you can jump up and down. Here is another challenge for you. How long can you speak non-stop? Okay. Here also you put a stopwatch, speak something, and when you're tired, then stop it. And then check how many words and how much time you can speak.
Can we just do blah 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 blah?
Yes, anything you can try.
That
you please try to speak some good things, no, which you can learn also. Yes, you can start.
We will speak tables.
Anything. Speak non-stop. It is saying if you stop means then you will see your timing, how much time you can speak non-stop. Are you all trying? And I think you must be knowing the tongue twisters. Yes or no, students? Try some tongue twisters also at home. Okay, can I move over to the next thing? Stand on one leg. This activity also you will try. Stand on one leg. So you will check how many minutes you can stand on the one leg. Sing without a break.
Ma'am.
If you break, yes.
It is too easy because I will hold one door.
No, without holding. Without holding, stand. The Moksh Patel is trying. Moksh, very good. Moksh, show us how you're trying standing on one leg. We can see now how much time he will stand on one leg. You can pin Moksh, he's showing us. Very good, very good. Come back, Moksh. You will try after the class, okay? Very good. Arush also trying. Pragyan also trying. Try these activity after the class. You will really enjoy it, students. Right? And then write how much time you can stand on one leg. Right here in the blank. Go to the next thing. Without break. So how much time you have taken to say without break. You write that time.
Ma'am, that we can also not take a breath.
No breath. So I am writing here, speak non-stop 30 seconds, stand on one leg 40 seconds. Maybe your answer may be different. Yes.
My in skipping, my record is 88, continuously 88.
88, very good. Then run a 50 meter race. How much time it is taking 50 meter race? You have learned meter and centimeter, right? It's 50 meter race. How much time it is taking? Collect 50 pebbles from the ground. Aap ground mein jana, playground mein jana. And you, what you do is, you try to do this activity with your friends. Ki chalo, tum bhi kuch patthar, pebbles means what? Stones, right? तुम भी कुछ पत्थर इकट्ठे करो, मैं भी करती हूँ, देखते कौन सबसे ज्यादा लाता है, कितनी देर में लाता है. Try these activities with your friends.
Ma'am, I can do in 1 minute only because I am in Rajasthan, so many stones are there.
Okay. So, वहां से इकट्ठे करो, कौन जल्दी लाता है, time also notice करना.
Collection only of stones.
Arush, come back to your place, please. कौन जल्दी collect करके लाता है और कौन ज्यादा कलेक्ट करके लाता है, एवरीथिंग. ओके, एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट आई हैव सेंड यू द वर्कशीट बेस्ड ऑन द टाइम ड्यूरेशन. सो प्लीज डू दैट. इफ एनी डिफिकल्टी, आस्क मी इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स फॉर टुडेस क्लास.
बाय मैम.
बाय बाय.